Welcome to the Hero CPL Esports League. I'm Alex Jordan, and a very excited one at that. This is Gautam Bimani. Equally excited?
Doubly excited, Alex. In fact, I can't wait to get my hands on a controller, but I will have to stay away because we have two sterling cricketers going head to head. And let's go straight and find out who's up against who.
First up, the Kiwi all-rounder whose versatility is sure to buoy the Barbados Trident's efforts. The Harry Potter of the CPL. Mitch Santner.
Such a clever bowler. Skillful, very skillful.
There it is! Rock and roll the off-take is out of here.
Batting at number five.
Up and away.
Clean them up. He's all quality. Whether it's with ball or bat. Mitch Santner, always in the thick of things.
Jason Holder, under it, takes it.
Against him is Nicholas Pooran, a 24-year-old southpaw from Trinidad and Tobago. Lightning quick behind the stumps with a wicked sense of humour, his 45-ball 100 in the CPL 2020 only confirmed how much of a threat he is to the opposition.
Gonski, way, way there! Nicky P!
Pooran down the ground, good hit, big hit!
Joys his batting, this young man. He's got a beautiful swing of the bat, this kid.
Oh, he's clubbed that many a mile.
Oh, this man started hit sixes for fun.
Bat City from Nicky P.
Finishes it in style with a hat trick of sixes.
All right, we've seen them play cricket. We know of their skills in that area. But can, my friends, can they play cricket 19? Let's hear from them.
We've got a few first-timers here at the CPL, but imagine being a first-timer and walking straight into the defending champions. That's what this gentleman alongside has. Mitch Santner, Mitch, good to be in the CPL, no pressure. Defending champions?
Yeah, it's obviously a tough gig. Now they watched a lot of it last year, and Barbados played a great tournament. So, hopefully something similar again this year.
Talking about first time in the CPL, what about esports? Are you a bit of a gamer yourself?
Probably more Call of Duty and stuff like that rather than Cricket 19, but definitely looking forward to it and hopefully it'll be a good game.
What's, you know, when you translate skills on a cricket field onto something like a game, given that you're a professional cricketer, are there some aspects of it you can actually bring into the game?
I think looking at some of the scores that have been posted in five overs is, you know, it's an absolute run fest. So probably more the line and length of where you're looking to bowl, but I'll probably just try to get into, you know, the opposition's head and go from there.
Nicholas, how good are you at esports?
I've had some experience with esports. Looking forward to this morning challenge. I can't say how good I am or how bad I am. I guess we'll find out in a couple of minutes.
All right, well, let's give something then about how you're going to take on Mitch Santner up next.
First of all, I need to win the toss. So I'm going to play it cool first, you know, build up the game easily, and then, you know, turn it on.
What are you going to do when you win the toss?
I'll tell you just now.
All right, so this is how it's going to work. It is a five overs battle, and basically, the player with the most runs at the end of those five overs is the winner.
But hang on, Alex. Sometimes we may not get a winner. So if we have a tie, yes, you guessed it, we are going to go to a super over. So it's time to let the battle begin.
Hello and welcome to a steamy evening in Bridgetown, Barbados. We're at the Kensington Oval for the five overs between Barbados Tridents and the Guyana Amazon Warriors.
Yeah, it's a part of the world that you know well. It should be a very interesting evening indeed. As you said, it's steamy, it's warm, as it always is. For the moment, let's go to the toss. The Warriors have called. Tridents have won the toss.
I'm going to have a bowl, eh?
Santner decides to have a bowl. He's going to chase whatever Pooran has to throw at him.
Okay, interesting. Now, Pooran did tell me pre-match he wanted to win the toss. That was his first plan.
Did he want to bat?
So he's going to need a plan B. He said he'd tell me afterwards. So.
We need the inside info.
We did. We did. Sometimes you have to play the hand that life has dealt you.
He's done more than enough of that. He's stuck himself up to open the batting. Brandon King and Nicholas Pooran normally see Chandrapal Hemraj up there.
The kind of season the Warriors had last year. Pooran's right to bring himself up the order to get a bat.
Catch it. Six off one, that hurts.
Catch it, says Santner. Somebody in the second tier was very gratefully listening to that and did pouch it. What a start for Pooran and the Warriors. Naturally, Santner's turned to another Kiwi to open the bowling, and Corey Anderson.
He's let me down already. Six off one. Come on. Change in plan. Catch it, surely. All right, okay.
Feeling underneath it, and he's taken it. Well, you heard his displeasure, Santner, when he said, oh gosh, six off one, not good. Well, a wicket, third ball in.
What a catch that was. Did you see how far he ran? That was Raymond Reefer. He ran about 40 yards to pick that up, and that was excellent.
I don't believe he would have covered that just quietly.
Brandon King's got to go.
Corey, great comeback though. Good from you. You can keep opening the bowling if you want. All right, here we go. Pour on. Catch.
Here, Hartmeyer.
Difficult. Six over third man. Difficult. Unbelievable.
Difficult hefty. Who was six?
What, leading edge? How was that? How was that six?
Well played, buddy.
Doesn't need a sighter, that Shimron.
No. And absolutely right, Pooran, when he says typical. That's how this man bats.
That was you, boys. Six off one.
That's me? Oh yeah, cross.
Oh, not himself. We didn't spot it either.
No.
The batsman had crossed, remember?
Catch it.
Well, no, right, six.
Come on, get there.
Yeah, that's going to be the trademark now. That's twice six over third man for Nicholas Pooran.
Cool, you got some pace, buddy.
That can't be right, sure.
Can't sit down over, it's a bit bouncy, to be honest, yeah?
Just getting on in light, so. All right, here we go.
Boy, that bat is really hitting good.
Yeah. Should have recognized Pooran. He looks a lot like his likeness.
Oh. That's Pooran, yeah. Over your legs, side.
80 more.
That's more like it. That's the Pooran we know. That is out of here. Into the party stand and past the groundsman's shed.
What's the timing?
Oh. And that one came off the middle.
I don't mind that one because that was
the middle. Come on, Jace, what are you telling him?
24 off the first so far. Come on, need a dot here, need a dot. What's the play?
Oh, Pooran, he goes again, boy.
Well,
Corey.
That's been a lightning start from the Amazon Warriors.
Have a look at that, it went to the same spot. Talk about accuracy. He's hit the same groundsman.
Out of the ground off the toe, it's a serious bat, man.
Ah, come on, Hattie, you know you like to swipe out left on orthodox.
Who's this dude?
Come
this,
on,
guy,
Hattie.
This guy can't be very good, surely.
Come on, Hattie Maya.
Santner now bowling himself.
Oh, boy.
Come on,
keep going. That's four, yeah.
What a start.
Good start, Hattie.
Deceived the batsman, deceived the keeper, deceived third man. And that's going to be four. Very unfortunate, but very skillful.
This is a tough start here.
Yeah, this is a tough game here. Played Hattie.
Catch.
Oh, shucks.
Catch.
Oh, shucks. In the gap. Oh, well played Hattie.
It's gone all the way. And it's a blistering start from the Warriors in Bridgetown.
That's a good delivery.
That's a
top delivery.
It's a dot ball. You wouldn't read about
it. Buddy.
Oh, bold, eh? Hole.
Excellent. Typical full and white lefty now, yeah?
Yeah. Oh,
Good one again.
How was that, Nick, for four?
Full and wide, buddy. Come on.
Got nothing else to bother.
There is some added intrigue in this game, Galton, as you remember. Pooran did play for the Tridents in previous years. He's taking on his old team at their home ground.
You can't bowl
big.
It, man.
That's big. That was short.
Come on, Hetty. Come on, Hetty.
Just bad scouting.
Excellent, Harry.
Just look at where he pitched that. Look at that.
Oh, you don't want to bowl full and wide for that edge again, man.
20 off five here. Come on, need a pole.
Come on, Hetty.
50 up, meanwhile, in the second over for the Warriors.
Can you stop nicking it, man?
That's six.
How's that six?
That's a new shot now, buddy.
Play all around the ground, eh?
360. Nice.
Intriguing. Off the pace of Santner, the gentle pace of Santner, he's nicking it for six.
Much to Santner's displeasure.
We'll go to the skip. Surely the skip's got something for us here. Big Jace.
Come on, Guyana.
Good bounce.
Oh, some bombs on his track here, geez. Let's see what's going to happen here.
Catch. Oh, where's my third man? Oh, I got to get this. Come on, whip it in.
Oh, boy, run,
run
out.
Run.
The fielder's got to get back.
Oh, that's too slow.
They're going for it. They're going upstairs. This is going to be very close. Let's have a look.
Oh,
did he miss the stump?
It was close.
Oh,
very close.
Pooran, Dudu Murata. To get around in this game, to in.
Just in.
I think just in. I think he's just in.
Come on, need it.
Oh-ho.
Not out, yes. Oh-ho. Good decision in the end.
Nah, too slow.
Oh, wait. Oh, I think he had a time it, right? The X time to hit the stumps here. Come on, Pooran, come on.
Decent start from Jason Holder. Maybe pace is the way to go on this quick Kensington Oval pitch.
In they go.
Quicker they come, the quicker they go.
Yes, indeed.
Third man finally is really not working here.
Looking very relaxed and comfortable, the lefty.
Tough field to bowl, but he's a skip, so it's his own fault.
Oh, that one is
short, pull, top edged, four.
You asked it, buddy. You asked it.
Can I have like four slips, man? He just keeps nicking
wow.
it. Off the toe.
Excellent. I think it's those SS bats.
Must be it. New Balance that's caught in the ring.
Pausing, he's thinking. Does he have a variety, Jason Holder?
I don't know if he does.
Yeah. Guy six.
Who's that?
Oh, that's off the middle of the bat, buddy.
Gentle nudge over the boundary. It's a hero maximum.
Brian Charles, Lara.
That was brilliant. That was super skill.
Unbelievable.
How it carried.
Wow.
42 off eight. Someone stop this guy. Sorry, you're using up your runs now, boy, for the tournament.
I put on Rita. Rita, I put on.
Holder to Pooran.
Again.
Oh, another nick. Yeah, classic, formal. Unbelievable. Get that guy finer.
Thank you, SS.
Tough, tough, Jace. Oh, it's good bowling.
That's a really good shot. I've been practicing in the nets.
That's the same shot.
I've been practicing it.
Last ball of the over now, from the captain.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, my. Come on.
Six. Why are you doing that?
Nicholas Pooran.
50 for Nicholas Pooran. 3 fours, 6 sixes, and most of them, if you see the wagon wheel, are all down to third man.
That's 40 runs. Look at that wagon wheel. 40 wow. runs through third man.
A straight line. That's perfect, a straight line.
Part of second slip, he's out.
That's Rashid?
Rashid Khan, is it?
Oh.
Nice mow, though. Good man.
That's an imitation.
Got a gully here. He's learned here.
Come on, Hetty. Come on, Head Maya.
Leg spinner, Rashid Khan.
to Shimron Hetmeyer.
Okay. Got six. Dude, my again?
That's out of the ground, folks. You better call the neighbors, bring the ball back.
That's a great Max. Yorker, man.
Perfect, yeah.
Can't teach that, man. Can't teach that. Well, unlucky, that was a good ball.
Go back to your man again.
Well, it must be pure frustration for the Barbados Tridents in the field.
Excellent,
the same.
Excellent. That's what we have learned in camp. How to hit the ball over to it, man.
Leading edge for six, man. Unbelievable. You guys are going to be tough to beat, man. You keep nicking it for six.
Come on, buddy.
Rush kind of know what's hitting.
Nothing, go to lead. Don't try to hit it early now.
Yeah, a little bit late. Yep, six more over there, man. I'll catch it.
Oh, God.
It's in the air. There's a fielder underneath it.
Right.
Ah,
taken.
A breakthrough for the Barbados Tridents. Finally, Rashid Khan.
So much a chance. Hit the ball earlier. I'll play 30.
Yep, another leading edge. Didn't go for six this time.
Once too often. It's a good catch. Running around.
Nice guy. Who's that?
I'll tell you now.
Nurse.
Ashley Nurse.
Oh. 38 of 9 was not bad.
Shimron Hetmeyer has got to go for 38.
This is a good over, yeah?
Who's betting?
Rust. Ah, Hetmeyer. I'm shooting. Left hand is a batting good.
Oh no, another nick six of the third man.
Oh, the man with the fastest hands.
So many lefties on this Warriors team.
It's not good if you're left arm spinner.
Yeah, this is the guy.
Yeah, classic. Six out of the ground of a third man.
Come on, guys.
It is
guys.
The same shot.
Why the shot so far? Why?
Shot choice poor. How's that poor? It's gone out of the ground.
Wow. That's a fast
one. That's tough, Rash. It's good bowling, man.
Great shooting. That's out again.
Come on.
That's in the air. Yes. That has got to be wicket number three.
Watch out!
Rutherford comes and goes. Ashley Nurse once again. Safe hands.
With the catch.
Rusty, yeah.
Slog sweet. That's what he's got.
It's difficult to pick, man.
Especially on the lights.
Yeah.
Strike rate 418.
Come on, Pooran.
Believe it.
One over and one ball to go. Rashid Khan. Two wickets already.
Trying to get something for a swing?
Try something else.
Again?
Oh, is that the same shot?
Again, Achut.
Nicks to third man, the third man boundary is going to call it.
I'll take it.
Do you stop that? It's tough. 2 for 24, that's not bad.
Rashid?
Very honest of Pooran to say he'll take it. Not been his most elegant innings, but very effective.
Certainly has.
Dog, why are you, man? You're looking so old. So old you looking. You're wicked. Wicked.
He knows he's got to bowl the last over, mate. That's why he's not feeling it.
Last year, Raymond Rifa bowled the last over of the match. He got 20-something. So let's hope the same thing happens here.
All right, where do you want it? Third man's quite fine here, though.
Third man and five.
It's going to be out. You're a little nick for six.
Let's hope Roscoe.
Okay, final over of the innings. Raymond Rifa.
Catch it.
Nice six.
Taylor seemed to get more bat on that. Gone all the way. It's a hero maximum.
Rewind ball at 88.
Just over the fine leg fielder. They brought the fielders in.
Maybe 68, yeah?
Bang. Hey, we're playing
Ross. Bad, Ross. You got to sniff him early, but he usually falls over the straight one, so he'll look.
Come on, buddy. That's your shot, Ross. That's straight to the man. That's okay. Six.
He's just watching.
Why the ball is just going straight to the man?
That is straight over the boundary. It's another six.
That's fine, Roscoe. That's your shot to the leg side. Yes.
Reefer looking like the pressure of this game has been wearing on
this
him.
This is an absolute six fist here.
Come on, Roscoe. Use your experience, buddy. We need it.
1-8 for three. Four deliveries to go.
Oh, that's you, Roscoe. That's
catch.
You. Again?
Catch.
Dude, like 96. Fine leg again? The game program to go over fine leg. I'm third man on fine leg, right? Nah, that was rough.
I got a third man for fine leg as well.
Another flick. Not quite the slog sweep.
Yeah, Jace's got to have some words here. Way to bowl, mate.
You can see the stress and strain on Ramon Reef, isn't it?
He's got a few greys there, actually, old Reef.
Now that's four.
Catch. Get it in, man, come on.
No, put it on the stand side. Do run back.
Just anchoring the innings here, old Nicholas Pooran. 56 off 11.
Just a single for Taylor, so Pooran's on strike for the final two deliveries.
Ross wants a nod out, eh? Smart.
That's a good start to the tournament, 19 off 4, yeah?
You'd take that. Oh, catch,
yeah,
surely.
That's six, easily.
Unbelievable batting.
That's six.
It looks rather effortless, doesn't it, from the batsman at this point?
Can't do much about that, eh?
Just found himself a strategy here. One ball to come. Can he finish with a maximum? He's on 131 with one ball to come.
I really do not know where to bowl here.
This ball's going to be very interesting.
What do you want?
It doesn't matter. You're going to watch it, man.
It's kind of a third man.
I see this game program. He's saying.
Just for you.
We'll leave it.
That's not great.
Rough. Umps wide. Thank you.
Oh dear, wide ball. That takes it to 132. Very close to high scores. One ball left.
It'd be fitting if you just hit this over. Third man for six, really.
Oh, it's in the air. It's in the air. Absolutely. There's a fielder underneath it. And it's...
Oh, what?
He's put it down. How could he do that?
Oh, run him out.
Dave.
Take him off. How's he dropped that, man? Jace, come on. You've lost it.
Very poor drop.
Well, there we are.
Oh, those highlights.
Nicholas Pooran. If you talk about highlights, he was the highlight of the innings.
Again, Amazon Warriors put on a great show tonight. The Barbadian crowd, the Barbados tried. We've got a match on our hands. This was the near run out of Pooran.
Well, it was a run out right at the end,
oh,
off the very
right.
Last ball. That's the one he got out to. It was dropped by Jason Holder, recovered, Pooran went for a run, and that was the end of that. What an innings.
133 for four, the Ghana Amazon Warriors, led by Nicholas Pooran, the 63.
Here comes the run chase. 134 for the Barbados Tridents, the defending champions from CPL 2019. No bearing on this particular game.
Here we got Kemo Paul.
That's Kemo serve.
Although there may be some bad memories for the Warriors facing the Tridents, remembering last year's final.
Not sure they want to be reminded. That's huge,
disappeared.
That's high, but is it far enough?
Fine leg, and it continues. Alright, Chono.
He's happy with that first ball.
Fine, he did.
It was a full maximum. Let's have a look from another angle.
Oh, absolute. Third man, fine leg again. Story of the game, eh?
Alright, guys.
Must be a bit of pace in the wicket.
Thompson Charles opening with Shea Hope.
So, what? We need to change this field on.
Kemo Paul, the ball.
That's not a good shot, man.
Hey, not true. Okay. Some good piece. Good piece, Kemo.
One's a no good out here. Come on, Shane.
You know the quality.
That's big.
Yeah.
That's out of here.
It's past the refreshment stand.
And it's fine leg again.
And indeed, this game, we are seeing a lot of action.
There's nothing like a perfect ball.
Your fine leg side.
You can't really bowl a proper yorker. Another six there, good.
Looks a bit of a swipe. Fielder underneath it. Can he hold on to it? Yes! Wicket!
Kimo!
It's a tough It's a tough start.
Kimo celebration.
How come you got a deep square? I had third man fine leg every time.
I think it just seemed automatic.
That's no, it's smart bowling. No, I went to fine leg, didn't I?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, running in.
That's Sherfin? Who's this person?
Looks like Sherfin. Yes, no, Romario. Caught Romario Shepherd. Bold Kimo Paul. Shea Hope goes for six runs. Not an ideal start for the Barbados Strikers.
Strike rate 600 leading into this match. I don't believe it.
that's good.
New balance though, nice.
Well, Jason Holders, they've had a bit of a discussion in the change room, and Jason Holders agreed to get Mitch Santner to come out and join Johnson Charles. He's on strike.
He's due.
Kimo Paul.
And he's blocking it.
Oh, well played,
what
Mitch.
Am I doing?
Good pace, Kimo.
Santner looking to get off the mark.
Catch him, catch him.
Get up.
Oh, that was a good swing. It's gone all the way at six runs.
Need plenty more.
That's
of
still 19 off the over. That's a good short ball, eh? Barak.
Where did that block come? Come on, just get his eye on.
Fair enough, fair enough. Even if, oh, come on, come on, Chris.
Come on, Skip.
Let's see what few, oh, goodness.
Few in the slot, eh? Few in the slot, come on.
How do we do this here? Who catching this?
That's
gone. That's in the stands, six
what?
More.
I want to see this review. Let's replay. What?
That's unbelievable.
That's not making sense. Johnson Charles again.
Yeah, he can tee off, he can hit it. Come on, mate. We need 36 offers over here.
Catch him.
Get up.
That's six again.
Yep. Good start here, good start.
That's what they need.
Come on, Jono.
Back to back sixes for Johnson Charles. They were behind after the first over.
Every about two dot balls, that's all right.
Gotta pick that run rate up.
Come on, we need 36 off here.
That ball.
Oh, see, similar shot.
Get up.
Ah! I understand your frustration now.
Going all the way.
Yeah, you did that for 5 hours.
Oh, man, come on, Queenie.
Jeez, he's swinging hard and he's nicking them for six.
Catch him, come on, come on. What, where?
Four's not good enough there.
Come on, buddy.
Amazon Warriors in a spot of bother here. Not sure that field is.
Come on, Greenie. Come on, Greenie.
Good shot, just, you know.
Set as it should be.
I thought they were going for the maximum.
Captain Bowling. Oh, that's wide.
Take the wide, take the wide, take the wide, Greenie. Well, bored, buddy.
Trying to go slow and wide, eh? I like it.
Oh, it looks like another.
Well, that makes up for the boundary. That means they've actually got four sixes in four balls.
Now you see this in this format of the game, Gautam, these are so expensive. Really can make a difference.
Three wides in a row.
No, man.
Looks like there's eyes a fielder underneath it.
Taken.
Wicket.
Well done, Greenie. That's two dot balls in over. Excellent, mate.
They're off the pitch. How are they not wide?
It's a good time for another wicket for the Amazon Warriors.
Well bowled, Greenie. Excellent. Take two wides. And force it.
Why not trying to hit that for six, Jono? Come on, man. Play your game.
Who's this guy? Sheppy again?
She's
Sheppy in the game, mate.
He's in the hot
zone. Goes for 29.
29 of 8 balls.
Just of 8 balls.
Impressive.
But he's gone. That's important. Shepherd's in the game with his catching. Look at that. Look at that. All over the place was Chris Green.
That is unbelievable.
Who's bowling for me? Tahir? Anybody?
It's a great start to the over though. 6-6-6-4, two wides, and then that wicket was such a blow.
Come on, big Jace.
Oh, and the captain is in.
He got pumped with the ball, so now he needs to get some runs in.
It's in me, bye.
In me, yeah, not bad.
He has died, it's a beard.
Died his beard, is he?
In two overs.
God, I do like this feel, but...
Wait there. Oh. Could be a wicked first ball for Imran Tahir. Yeah. And it is.
What is that shot? Come on, Mitch.
This is going to be a difficult chase.
Oh, he's off. He's off.
Difficult chase at this point.
We had no idea where Pooran went, but he was simulating Imran Tahir, who was off on a celebration.
Oh, excellent, guys.
6 off 3, come on.
Mitch Santner has got to go. 6 runs. Captain Jason Hall is still in there.
Corey can hit some bombs here, come on.
Come on, guys.
What was that shot, man?
43 for 3. It's an edge. They're appealing. Imran Tahir is off again. And that is back-to-back wickets.
And that's a skitter.
Why are you trying to wrap that? There's a slip there. Corey, come on.
Corey Anderson, yeah, you should be first angry, ball. And Imran Tahir's on a hat-trick. It's going to go nuts if he gets there.
Excellent.
We're out of the pump here.
Come on, guys.
Or perhaps silent at Kensington Oval.
Oh, John O'Carter, come on.
You're right there. It's the Oval. They will get silent. Just think of the opposition camp.
Two for none of two.
Jonathan Carter.
Dusha. Oh, shucks. Catch it. Glide, dive.
That looks like
dive.
Jeez, fast
off. Run away to the boundary.
So that you first not see that for the game.
Some most well-needed runs there for the Barbados Tridents.
Well bowled. Sting it to the keeper. Ireland.
This is tough to hit this back of the lane.
Yeah.
Imran Tahir's turning it on here.
The googly.
Yeah, can't pick him under lights, man.
Catch him.
Where
in the
has
stance.
That been?
Catch him in the stands.
Made a huge finish to the over.
A big six. Giving the crowd at Kensington Oval what they
Come
want.
Come on, Imbai, that's okay. Imbai, that's fine. I know I went too full to him.
Hell of a cheek draw.
Jonathan Carter, can he have one more to finish with?
Oh, another wicket. Yeah, nice. Run it. Drop it.
Yeah. And the guy now, Amazon Warriors, feeling is excellent in this game.
Very good in the field indeed. Haven't put down a catch.
You just flick him to the man. Come on, pick your gaps, John.
Carter comes.
Shappi again? No, right.
He's been in the hot zone.
Carter goes. Kimo Paul takes the catch. Imran Tahir's third wicket in the over. And they are slumping. 5 for 53 in 3 overs. Remember, the Warriors were 50 plus in the second over.
5 for 53, it's awful betting.
Yeah, there hasn't really been one player who's taken this run chase into their hands in the Trident's top order. So let's see what Santner does now. Rimo Rifa, well, he's aged and experienced.
Another spinner, yep, another 3 for.
Trying to pull him around with the ball.
Catch him.
Hello, wicket.
You're correct.
It looks like another one. They haven't put one down all day.
I'm not even going to try a run. It's just out.
Some perfect fielding going on from the Warriors. They've come to Bridgetown with a mission.
I told you guys, we have some unfinished business with the Tridents.
I think it's got a lot to do with last year's final.
Shepherd, another catch. He's in the hot zone.
3 to Romario Shepherd.
I'm running out of batters here. All right, Nurse, come on. Big Ash. Need a few no balls here.
Ashley Nurse, he was useful in the field. He took a couple of catches.
Catch him? Yeah, that's forehand. That's six.
One bounce, four runs.
Well, the equation's already out of reach. 81 of 11.
Again.
Catch him.
Didn't get a lot
surely
of that.
Surely they're going to drop one.
Good hands. Good hands.
Number seven. They've not dropped anything.
They've been perfect in the field. This reminds you of their 2019 performance. First team in the history of the CPL to be perfect.
Oh, wow. That's good. It's good awesome. Feeling, guys.
They're taking blinders, and Jace just dropped that absolute sitter.
Ashley Nurse goes. What a bowling change that was. Chandrapal Hemraj.
If we saw, I was lucky.
Shamar Brooks.
Got a demotion in the batting order. Coming in at number nine.
With a lot of work to do. 77 off nine.
Very good goal for Brooks.
It's a tough shot choice.
Catch him.
That should go all the way. Oh, no, a bounce. Checking with my depth of feel here.
We're doing. Oh, shiny ball.
Game over, isn't it?
Single to open the innings for Shamar Brooks. They don't need singles.
They don't even need fours. It is full maximum.
Catch him.
Why are you chipping it around? Yep, run again. Run out.
Come on, guys! Excellent. How did you dive?
Oh, he's giving him. Seems to be a bit kamikaze here from the Barbados Trident. Santner.
Look at that. Pick up and throw.
Oh, he's well out.
Was that out?
It's a good piece of fielding again from the Warriors. Tridents.
I want to have a look at that again.
Oh, he's out in a long way.
Good dive, but just... It's missed the stumps. Flick the veil on the way through. Raymond, run out. He'll be very disappointed. I'm running out of bed, is he? Come on, Rash.
Oh, Rashi is the bad? Come on, buddy. Come on.
What am I doing here?
59 for 8.
How's that a poor shot choice?
My delivery, really the only chance at this stage for the Tridents.
He's found a game plan.
And again, we have about 10 more of these.
Yeah, just give me a few words.
Yeah.
Haven't dropped anything all night, and they're not starting now. Another wicket for the Warriors. The Tridents continue to slip further. What an over this has been from Chandrapal Hemraj.
So useful in their top order as a batsman. Maybe underrated for his spin.
Oh, that's a good piece, boy. Good yorker. Is that Chef in? Chef, what again?
He's not happy with that, Rash. Shouldn't be, man. It's poor.
One over to go, but they're already nine down.
Sensing some disquiet in the Tridents camp.
I'll just block this out so I don't get all out. Last man in, Hayden Walsh.
Oh, you're going to get some bumpers, Hayden. For sure. Woodin Smith Fisher. What is that?
Player of the tournament for 2019, Hayden Walsh Jr. Unfortunately, he's got too much of a mountain to climb here.
Yes, boy, fish, boy.
That just sums it up.
Oh! First drop. First drop, well, you know.
What happened there?
They threw his hands for six.
They've been so immaculate.
I got hit, boy.
The odds are they had to put one down, and this one's gone all the way.
Oh, no,
that's not drop catch. Come on. that's not drop catch. Definitely gonna get some. Eat. That's four. Why is he what? Dive.
Run, man. Well, we need more than two, doesn't matter.
Shamar Brooks happy with a couple.
A few bumpers here.
Definitely.
I don't know how that's gone there, but it's a good shot.
Really? Really, guys?
Four runs.
Really, guys? Catch him now.
No. Get up.
We need this for one next round, right?
That is that. 73 all out. The Barbados Tridents. Goodness, the catching has been good. Just one that burst through the hands. And once again.
One by 60 runs.
60 runs. It's an absolute hiding. That's absolute hiding.
There you have it. An imposing total put on by the Ghana Amazon Warriors, led by Nicholas Pooran. The Tridents just capitulated in the form of spin. It was Chris Green, then Imran Tahir and Chandrapal Hemraj picking up the wickets between them. A big, big victory for the Amazon Warriors. The man of the match, Nicholas Pooran.
Well, Nicholas Pooran, you said you wanted to win the toss. You didn't, but you went ahead to play a phenomenal game.
We actually went to bat first. You know, we got a decent score, 133. I thought that was really good. And the bowlers just did their job at the end of the day. It was tough to adjust, but they did. I guess they are professionals, and that's what they did. We're thankful for the win. And you know, I said I wanted to beat Tridents. And you know, for the first game, thank you.
Okay, and the Amazon Warriors were brilliant with the bat, were awesome in the field. Let's talk about that batting. You played a wonderful knock, man of the match.
Oh, yeah. I told you guys I had a surprise for you guys. But Hetty played well as well, Ross in the end. I think we adjust pretty well. Kensington over Bongsi Chak, I think we appreciate that. You know, as you can see, fine leg too, man wasn't play a lot. Thankful for those edges. On the bowlers, the fielders did a wonderful job. You know, Ghana Amazon Warriors are big on fielding. You have a young unit, so, you know, no excuses on the fielding department. So it's good to see that tonight, you know, we took so much of catches and field so well.
60 runs in a 5-over match. Yeah, that's the victory margin. We nearly lost Mitch Santner there, but he stayed on for the post-match interview. Not one you'd like to do, but what happened there?
Yeah, it was tough. You know, up top we just bowled poorly. I think Nick got 130-odd. Yeah, we just, you know, too many in the slot. It was just six, you know, most balls, as you can imagine. Then our chance to bat, we just fell over. Bad shot choices. Bowled well, you know, got to give them some credit for bowling well, but I think we're 70 all out, which was very disappointing. So, yeah, I mean, you got to learn from it, I guess. We'll have to go back inside and get some practice and, you know, prepare for the next game, I guess.
So finally a change in the top two, with Nicholas Pooran nudging Glenn Phillips into third place to take up one of the two finalist positions. With only one game remaining, Colin Munro is guaranteed a place in the final. But will he face Pooran, or will Ish Sodhi or Ryan Persaud make a grab for the title?
Well, there you have it. Nicholas Pooran played a blinder. 133 was his total, while Mitch Santner could only manage 73. It was some great cricket, a good match, quite a few good boundaries, and more than your fair share of top edges. We hope you'll join us next time for the next episode of the CPL Esports League.